Bottles of wine and a jukebox, and Timmy Reed.